DEO tutorial. When you're discouraged with your son's paint job that he just $40,000 car. Sorry. Bleeping $40,000 car. You can continue with your own old school graphic taping abilities. I learned this back in art school. We're doing an Eddie Van Halen guitar style paint job on the remainder of the car. Trying to get it down in the hole. Bring it on back. Don't touch the third rail. Oh! Wrap it under, save a little extra tape to roll it. Roll it. Make another acute angle that looks perpendicular to the body line. Or make it look like the rising sun flag of Japan by mistake. Okay. You can always go back in and fill it in later. I learned that from someone else's tutorial. Don't worry about making it perfect right away because you're going to touch it all up later. Or sand it all back off. Start over again.
Or just use one of the other nine cars in your backyard.
Yeah, when you have a surplus of 928 cars in your backyard. Another one out, uncover it, sand it down, and start over. Ditch the other one. Sell the other one on eBay as a priceless work of art. See where your tape lines are is where you'll do your outline later when you pull the tape off and your color panels are showing. Your blank tape lines will be where you highlight it with your choice of colors. Whatever they might be. Try to angle your tape. Don't stick it all down at once. Just hold your finger on the tip of it and angle it where you want it. Touch the other end. Don't put too much strain on the tape because it'll buckle. Put your thumb ahead of where you want to tear it and tear it. Make all your lines come together in a point. Look a little more tricky, more custom.